morning here in Louisville. Actually, this is not our house. This is our mom's house. So we came over here because she celebrated her 76th birthday yesterday. So part of our routine every morning here is...
Well, she has this fantastic mug collection. So part of the fun is you get to go pick your favorite coffee mug off the wall. So I've chosen one that says, "Don't sweat the small stuff." And on the back side it says, "When you die, your in-basket will not be empty."
And my cup is, actually this is from her friend, a gift from a friend of her from Sri Lanka. And as you can see at the back, the handle of this mug is an elephant trunk. And at the bottom of the cup is an elephant
fur. Really cool.
And it's really cool. And at the back of the mug says, "Save the elephant." So join us and we're gonna show you her mugs collection. It's really a lot. And it's not just a mug collection, but it has, each of the mug that she has a meaning.
It has a story, and usually from a dear friend, so it's their special.
Okay, come and join us.
Thank you.
So which cup would you like to use today?
This is really a margarita.
Ah, okay.
So,